just that Dobby has come to tell you it is difficult, sir. Dobby wonders where to begin.
Why don't you sit down?
Sit down.
Dobby, shush. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you or anything.
Offend Dobby? Dobby has heard of your greatness, sir, but never has he been asked to sit down by a wizard like an equal.